Today's shout out goes out to Denair High School in Denair, California. Thank you for your comment and your request on our YouTube channel. We hope you and everyone watching worldwide has a wonderful one. Today's shout out goes out to Denair High School in Denair, California. Thank you for your comment and your request on our YouTube channel. We hope you and everyone watching worldwide has a wonderful one.
Like, we're gonna win Lee again. We're gonna have a three-peat. And then we're gonna go to sections.
Sections, baby.
And then state. Let's go, Coyotes.
I'm looking forward to playing new teams this year.
And I'm looking forward to having a better team dynamic.
This season, we're looking forward to going for back-to-back in league and making playoffs and going to state.
This season, I'm looking forward to playing with my classmates.
This season, I'm looking forward to my first song.
I'm looking forward to my first year wrestling.
I'm looking forward to my last season and spending some good time with my fellow wrestlers.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Hello, Coyotes. Next Friday, we have a tailgate, and the new location is the Denair Lions Sports Complex. Please watch this video so you can see how to respectfully park.
Well, look who it is. Last call, I thought I'd get. How's your mama? How you been? Girl, it's been too long. Saw your sister at the Circle K. Her baby number two was on the way. Hadn't seen her since her wedding day with you on my arm. It's good to hear from you again. Girl, what a coincidence. I was just thinking about that weekend out on Cumberland Lake. Time in Baton Rouge when we made out in the rain, where we went chasing falling stars on a hill at your daddy's farm. Don't be sorry for calling me up right out of the blue. I was just thinking about you. I was just thinking about you.
Hey Coyotes, next Friday at our tailgate, if you want the opportunity to pie us in the face, come to our booth. $1 a pie. We hope to see you guys there.
Leaving. You're just doing that to get even. Don't pick up the pieces, just leave it for now.